Hey guys, how are you guys doing today? I hope everybody is doing well. Welcome back to another episode of Survival Stories 3 with me, Neo Cryptor. Yeah, that's me. Alright. Alright, as you guys may have noticed, I got rid of the texture pack and I went back to vanilla, and that is because of performance issues, because I am on my old computer, sadly. And that will change here in a few months. But for right now, we are stuck working with what we have and, well, you know, trying to make it the most enjoyable that I can. If you remember at last episode, we left off with moving because of mining and gathering resources at the old base was, well, just say, it was crap. Really bad. I built this house, or else it's not finished yet, but on using the John Smith texture pack, which I absolutely adore, it looked really good. I really liked it. Under vanilla, I'm just not feeling it. So we're probably going to have to do something about that. I mean, there's no interior or anything yet. Just this. Oh, you may be wondering about that. I think one of my friends may have pranked me. Because in preparation for what we are doing today, I left myself logged in here. I had that sealed up, so no mobs could get in. Because as you can see, it's kind of open up here at the moment. But I had this completely sealed up, so nothing could get to me. Then I came back after, you know, taking a good long night's rest, and I was dead. So I just have the sneaking suspicion that I can't talk. I have the sneaking suspicion that my dear friend Lax came in and, I don't know, blew me up because it said I blew up somehow. All right, so what else have we done? Well, we've been doing a lot of resource gathering, a lot of mining, and mining here is excellent. Loving it, as you can see here. I've managed to find 6 diamonds, 4 emeralds, and more ore than we need to get going on today's project, which is we are going to go ahead and get that said infrastructure set up. Oh, yes, also in between episodes, raided a roguelike dungeon, managed to get an ender lily seed, yay, that's growing quite nicely, and found this found this golden bag of holding, which is infinitely useful. Yes, so happy. Wow, microphone deciding to fall. Okay, crisis averted. Anyway, so what are we doing today? Well, I put together this coke oven from Immersive Engineering, which is making me some nice creosote oil. Gotta love it. Nami. We're going to need that today because we are going to start working on getting some machinery going for ore doubling and other various things. And I was thinking about power and, well, you know, I could go the thermal expansion route or make some Ender IO generators and, you know, take it from there. But I really want to work on immersive engineering. So I think what we are going to do is we are going to make a water wheel or, you know, a water mill generator, which if it's just wheels that has water flowing over it and it will produce energy. Now, the cool side of this is we don't have to do anything. It'll be maintenance free. So we don't have to give it coal or any kind of fuel or anything like that, and we get to make a cool build to boot, because I'm thinking we're going to put it right here in this little inlet area, and then I will have water somehow flowing back over the top of it right here, and it should look pretty cool, I'm hoping. Anyway, so that is what we are planning on doing today, and for that we need the creosote oil that it is cooking up there, because we need lots and lots of treated wood, speaking of which I probably ought to grab some wood. Okay, hopefully that should be enough for the moment, otherwise we're gonna have to chop down a tree, but you know, it is what it is. Let's go ahead and grab some planks here. Yeah, just do it all, please. Thank you, have a nice day, come again. Okay, let's toss those up there. Now we need treated wood. Wooden storage crate. Ooh, those will be nice too. Gotta make some of those later. But first priorities is getting power done. So let's see, where is the treated wood in here? Blast brick. You know what? Let's just do this. Right there. Cool. Treated wood planks. Okay. And there we go. Oh, it takes buckets. Or, well, I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, really? Okay. So let's do this. I have this feeling that we are going to need a lot of this stuff. So we are just going to make up a bunch. All right. Boom. 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 Aw, out of creosol. Whatever. We got plenty of wood out of that, so, you know, that's a good thing. What else do we need? Now, how do we make this thing? So we need a block in the center, and then we need water wheel segments, which is treated sticks. Is that just? Yes, it is. Okay. So let's just do this. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That's not what I wanted. Whatever. Close enough. We have plenty of sticks. Let's get some of this crap. Oh, yes. This is a project table. If you're not aware, which is very useful. It is from Blue Power, and it is getting night. Let's take a nap out here, shall we? Hey, Mo! Yeah, whatever. Okay, so yeah, it's from Blue Power. It has its own little internal inventory. Recipes stay up here, and it will just pull from. So, you know, it's handy. So let's go ahead and stick the treated sticks in there, and the rest of the treated wood. We needed segments, so let's do that. Oh, hi, Indy. Yes. Yeah, don't worry. I will pay you. But I don't have it right now. So I promise I will get it to you, okay? Jeez. All right. Yeah, well, at least that's over. Oh, he's got to be around for a while, isn't he? What's that? Treated wood planks, treated wood planks. So it's like this, is it? Yes, it is. Cool. So 1, 2, 3 of those. Which is good, because that's all we made up enough for. And then we're also going to need him to go away. A kinetic dynamo, which is copper wire, LV wire. Okay, so that's just sticking copper. Cool. We got copper, right? Oh, not a lot. I need to melt some. Let's go ahead and get some of this cooking up. Just go ahead and make all of it, because why not? Why not? Because we should be doubling. All right, guys, I will be back after that is cooking up, and we will continue on. While in between cuts here, I will also take a look and see what else we need, if I need to prep anything else, and get that prepped up. And that way we can get going with making some energy. Energy. G of the energy. Really, that's going to bug me, though. Hey, if you guys have any ideas on what we can do to make this look a little better, since I switched it off the texture pack, I actually might insert a image up here somewhere around the mini map of what it looks like with the texture pack, so you can get an idea of what it was going for. If you guys have any ideas on what we can do to fix this, leave a comment down below. I do kind of want to leave it in either a medieval or steampunk-ish style, because that's what we're going to kind of go for the whole ancient warfare village. So, yeah, leave me a comment, give me an idea of what you guys think we should do there, and I will be back after this copper is done cooking up. We're back, and I think we are ready to do this. I have cooked up 37 copper. I had to make some hardened clay, too. I realized that we were going to do that, so let's jump right in. I know we're going to need some of this. I'm just not sure how much, so let's see. Where is that kinetic? HV capacitor, kinetic dynamo, there we go. So, ooh, yeah, we're going to need quite a bit of that. So let's go ahead and make some of these up. So it's just a stick surrounded by 4 copper. So let's go ahead and, I don't want to use all the copper if we can help it. Well, it looks like we're going to anyway. But let's do that. I saw we needed some iron. And I got to cook up iron. So let's try and do this again. All right, let's Let's drop that in there. Oh, look, it's a call sign mini. A mini call sign. Where is he? He was logged out around here. I'm worried. No. Okay, anyway. So, let's go ahead and do this. So, we need redstone. Redstone, that's right. Yeah. Just grab some of that. And we will... Where'd it go? I grabbed it, right? No. I just thought I did. Okay. Grab that. We will hit this thing up. It's this one. Thermo something, something, something. Dark side. All right, we need to make that. So let's make one of those. And then... Kinetic dynamo. Okay. We have the water wheels. We are going to need... breaker switch. Neat. LV wire connector. Well, that makes 8. Okay, cool. Well, that's good because we're running out of copper like there is no tomorrow. Although we could, I guess, make the medium bolts because I think it takes iron. Yeah, it takes iron, but we'll worry about that later. And we're going to want to maybe a couple of these. Treated wood fence. Oh. Whoop. Okay. And now, two, three, four of these should be good for the moment. Not that we're going to need treated wood fence or anything else, but hey, whatever, right? I also wanted to take a look and see where, how much, where is it? Lantern. So we need glass pane. Glowstone, which we don't have. We haven't been to leather. Okay, to the leather. We haven't been to the nether. What's that? Promethean ore. I might want to grab that instead of the redstone. Whatever. Alright. So, let's take a look at this here. After we grab the stuff that we just made and I forgot to grab. God, I'm being such a noob today. Oh, wow. Okay. So, yeah. That's gravel. We don't want gravel. We'll grab dirt. We can use that for blocking things out. And it's getting nighttime. Nighttime is the right time. Grab that hammer. I don't know if I'll need it or not. I really don't know a whole lot about immersive engineering at all. And that's one of the reasons I kind of want to get into it. So, let's see. I think... That's... Do that there, and then there, we'll toss the kinetic dynamo on there, water wheel, uh-oh, why doesn't that want to connect? Is there a specific way this needs to go on? Okay, guys, we are back. I figured out what I'm doing wrong. Actually, I was doing it right, other than it needed to be higher. So let's go over here and do this. That should be high enough, I think. So let's go ahead and stick you on here. And nope, that's not high enough. Okay, so we need to go up one more block, which is fine. We're cool with that, right? Right? Yeah, I'm cool with it. Okay. So, there we go. Okay, now let's stick that bugger back on there. Get on my bar. Get on my bar! Okay, so. Boom! Look at that. Boom. And yeah! Okay. Wait. What? That's too high. It's out of the water. So... Alright, let's bring that back down and just stick it out one. Yeah. So extend it out into the water. Maybe that land there was interfering somewhat. So let's do that, and then that, and now can we do this? Ooh, there we go, cool. Touching the water, that's what I like to see. Okay. That's it. Nice. So we have a water wheel. Yeah. Oh, wow. The glitches. What is that? Okay. And you're going, Dio, it's not spinning. Why is it not spinning, Dio? Simple answer is, it needs water on top. So we're going to have to build a bit of a structure around it. And put some water flowing over the top. Which, you know, not a big deal. Ooh, what is up with the frame lag all of a sudden? I apologize, guys. I don't know if somebody else is doing something on server. I think there's a couple people logged in. Yeah, Lax and call sign is. I spoke with them, by the way, just to see if I was right about them doing some chicanery, whatever that word is, that I'm trying to say and failing miserably. Ooh, Shyly Rush. Shy has joined us, everybody. Say hi to Shy. Okay, this is just going to be cobblestone at the moment, but we will purdy this up probably between episodes, I'm going to say. But let's go ahead and do this. It needs to be all the way to the top. And then what we'll do is we'll come around here. Like so. Might be too high. Let's see something. Yeah, okay. That'll work. Like so. We're going to bring this across just so we can make it make sense. You know what I mean there? Yeah, we want to make it make sense. We'll do that. And we'll do... oh, we can walk on it. Good. That. Let's go ahead and put some water on top. Not exactly the way I want it to flow, but you know, if it works, it works. Geronimo! It's kind of going the opposite way that I want it to. I guess that's okay. We will live. We will. Whoop. We will live. And one more bucket of water. Go. Alright, let's take a look at this. How are we doing? Other than it seemingly be floating in midair, it appears to be working. Okay, so we're going to need to stick one of these on there, like so. I just realized we don't have any machines. Okay, so we're going to need to make some machines. So I'm going to go with some Ender IO stuff. The first thing we're going to need is, whoops, to type at Ender. IO. IO, so out of the way. Sag mill. Okay, so we need a piston, machine frame, basic capacitor. Uh-oh. Copper. Okay, we still got some copper. We got some gold. So we need some gold ingots. We still got redstone up there, right? Yeah, I think we do. We need iron. Good thing I decided to pick up some more iron because I knew we were going to need it. Hey, look at that. Look at that. We don't just fly by the seat of our pants. Right. Sure. Uh-huh. Okay, so, sag mill. We need... I swear they changed that recipe. Let's do that. One of those. And... actually, let's do two of those, because we'll probably need it for the furnace as well, I'm going to wager. Yes, because we need to make machine casing. Oops, not what I wanted. Let's go here and go here. Do that. And now, where to go? There. Piston. Do we have what we need for a piston? We need stuff. Okay, I got cobblestone. my inventory, so we're good there. Yes, we are. Let's go ahead, grab some wooden planks. What else do we need? I think that's it, right? So, we do this. Okay, oh, flint. We need flint. Flinty! Good old flinty! Which we definitely have flint. And that. Sag mill. Blam? What? Oh, we didn't make the machine casing. Blam. We'll make two of those. Because, yep, we're going to need them. Sag mill. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. All right, what do we need for the alloy smelter? Three Ferni. We need, it's even spelled Ferni, that's funny. We need a cauldron. So, ooh, wow. Okay. The Ferni. Because that would be plural of furnace, right? Is Ferni? I think it is. Okay. So, alloy smelter, I deem thee to come into existence. Boom, bye-bye. Boom, chakalaka. Okay. So, for right now, just a... Whoops. Let's get those out of the way. Sag mill. For right now, let's... just for testing purposes, we're going to set them here. Here, like that. And then we need to put one of these on... one of these on top and do that to that. There we go. Okay, now if we look, slowly it is building up power. Okay, so it's probably building up in both, right? No, it is not. That's weird. Okay, so let's just go boop, boop, and now it should be, right? Yeah, okay, cool. There we go. So now we have a way to double some ores. And first things, I want to grab that flint because you put flint in the sag mill and it gives you a great, great, greater chance of, I want that to be an output. Pull, push. Okay. Then we want you to furnace mode, all smelting, could. That's good. Want you to pull. Oops, I wanted to set that over here. Push! And then we're gonna make a chest, stick it right there for our output, and we shall be good to go. We will be able to double our ores, finally, which will be useful, because the next step that we're going to do is we're going to start getting into ancient warfare. So, we're going to need a lot of resources for it, the various, not just ore, mind you, either. We're going to need different amounts of food and all kinds of stuff. But for now, I think this is pretty, I'm feeling pretty good about this. I am feeling pretty good. Let's, go ahead and just double check this and make sure it's working. Let's go ahead and... what do we have? Don't have a lot of gold. So, yeah, let's drop our gold in there. Get some more of that flowing. Look at that. It is working. By 45. And the power is still going up. Oh, yeah. We are good. That's awesome. Cool. Now, this thing is ugly as sin. We're gonna have to do something about the aesthetics of this. I'm just not entirely sure what. I need to maybe make another water wheel and stick over here on the side. That would produce some more power. Oh, I don't know what we'll do. Okay. This is good. We're good with this, right? Right. I clip these wires. I'll have to look into that too, as I honestly I should probably have done is that not working? Because I could have swore you just stuck these down somewhere. Does it have to be on stone or cobble? That'd be weird. It would make sense, but it would still be weird. No? Uh-oh. I don't know how these work. Alright, so we got a little bit of copper out of that. It is still smelting up the gold. Cool. So, yeah. Cool. That is awesome. Alright, let's take a look and see what we need for to get the Ancient Warfare table and book and all that. Alright, so don't need auto crafting. Engineering station. We need both of these. Okay, so that's just iron. That's pretty much the same recipe, just replacing gold. So we need 4 leather, 3 paper, and iron ink, and 2 iron ingots. Okay. Can we make paper? Can we? Let's find out. I know somewhere in one of these chests we have some sugar cane. There it is. There you go. Do this. Zoop. Cool. Alright, now I need to figure out where my leather is.
Leather.
And somebody starved to death. What a world, what a world. We need some iron. Yeah, iron. Okay. Let's get some iron smelted out and up. Whoop. Okay. And some gold.
Gold.
Only need 2 pieces of gold, so we're good there. I need to make a hopper. We get some iron going too and get that hooked up or get hook up a hopper. Yeah, we'll worry about automation later. Right now this works, I guess. All right guys, I'm gonna wait for that to cook up. We'll be back and we will set up the Ancient Warfare stuff and get some research going and take a look at that. And until then, I will be back in a few minutes. And yeah, hope everything's going good. Like I said, be back. And Steph, why am I just standing here hopping? I don't know. You tell me. All right, we are back, and I think I have everything together that we are going to need. Did I make the book? I swear I made the book. Oh, yeah, there it is, right there. Okay. So we need to make the research station, and we need to make a chest. Okay. And we need a chest for that one, too. Cool. Go ahead and drop our iron and our gold up in here. We need that. What are we missing? Poffer wood? Porphyr? Should just be any wood plank, right? Oh, I know what we're missing. And you guys are probably shouting it, going, you need a crafting table, you nub! Yeah. Oh, and I just made 5 of them. Well, we are on a freaking roll today. Let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, we are doing so good. So good. And I did that again. I gotta remember not to shift click in this table. Or bad things happen. You use a crap ton more resources than you initially mean to. So there is that. And there is that. Cool. So let's go ahead and plop these buddies down, buddies. I don't know why I called them buddies, but for right now, which one's this? This is the engineering. For right now, we're going to just stick them right here by this tree, maybe? Okay. So the way this works is you stick your research book in here. Maybe not. Research queue? Okay. Maybe do we research set for book? Okay. Alright, so first thing we want to do is I want to work on, because as you can see here, there is a crap ton of stuff. Trade. Do we have commerce or is it trade? I want to work on trade. Okay. Trader. Yeah. Courier. We can make couriers and traders. Or do we want to do agriculture first? No. Okay. So we should be able to stick our book in here. And research queue. Invention, architect. Okay, I guess we actually need to go in line here. Invention, leadership. Agriculture. Engineering. Okay, so we can set up a queue. That's pretty good. So first thing we need is 4 torches. 1, 2, 3, 4. Need some sticks and some charcoal. Charcoal. Okay. Clear that. Do that. We need the sticks. We need some string. Just jump. Drop that in there. I have string in there somewhere. Maybe. Okay. No. Not that one. Maybe it's over here in this one. No. How about here? Okay. Oh, only 2 string. How many string did we need? 3. We need 3 string. I have 2. Really? Is it gonna be like that? And I have a string. And I turn this into string somehow? Be nice, wouldn't it? Ah, good. I can. Okay. I think I have enough. Just enough to make 1 string. Is it just like that? Yes, it was. Cool. That is perfect. All right. Do we have our charcoal? We do. Good. So now we put in 12 sticks. So we're just going to drop all 14 in. Why not? That and that. And as you can see, that is now chug-a-lugging along. And we will have our research done for invention. Ooh, next we need paper, torches, and stuff. But what can we build with this now? Can we do anything? What does invention give us? Invention. Absolutely nothing. Wow, look at that. Okay, so this is going to be a long, tedious process, but the premise is you have to research to be able to make all kinds of stuff here, as you can see. So we're going to be doing that, and I think this is probably a good wrapping up point, because all I'm going to do for the rest of today is probably do a crap ton of research so we can start putting together some of the ancient warfare stuff. So next time when we come back, we will set up the ancient warfare agricultural farm, which means we'll have automated farming. Yay, that'll be cool. That'll definitely be good. And we'll take it from there and see what else, but we're definitely going to start playing with that. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you guys think we should do with this, because I'm just not feeling it. So I'd love to know your guys' thoughts and ideas on it. And until next time, guys, this is Neo, and I'll see you in game. Yeah.